There, a windmill.
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look. It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
That. They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
Sound?
Hey, you there! I'm gonna beat this shit into you. I did hear something over there. Nothing.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us. Huh? What's all that noise?
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The cart will be back with the other barricade.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
Better go see what it was. Yeah, nothing to report. Got to know for sure.
Come on.
I'm going.
Still nothing.
Yes. Now it's my turn.
All right, let's forget it.
We have to get out of here.
Over there.
Oh no, they blocked off the farm.
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid, Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Is are you talking about sister? Me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh, usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Careful, there's a garden there.
Wait, what's that?
On the racket.
Go on, slowly.
Yes.
So, it was a false alarm.
This should make things a little easier.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo, where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny. Hugo, if you don't come here this instant, I'm leaving you behind.
Here I am. I only wanted to play a game.
This is not a time for games. No more playing, all right?
I'm sorry. Everywhere.
Nothing. Nothing here.
What was it? Guards! Intruders!
Nothing.
What was that noise? Nothing. Someone of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, I think we'll just leave him where he is.
What was that noise?
What's all the noise?
But I was sure. Well, when are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark.
Well, it was nothing.
They can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
Fall back. What's happening? You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Ah. says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Hmm?
Nothing. Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mummy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it. Get to the torch, quickly! Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on.
Imagine making them come out.
We'll be all right if we stay away from them. Been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Here we go again. Help me push. Come on, nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here.
It's very, very heavy. I
don't talk. Push. We did it. We made it.
Hello, Laurentius.
Shh, Hugo.
But
what if it's not Laurentius, huh? Did you think of that?
Sorry. Your friend.
Hello there. Not a night to stay outside, hey? Locked. Hugo, you go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
It smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins. In its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone! They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself. I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats. Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here. The stuff is in the barn. Come on. They've managed to get in. Find a way to keep on busy. Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light. There. Ah, sorry. Yeah, don't worry. The stuff is in the barn. Come on. Oh no. They've managed to get in. Find a way to keep them busy. That drawing. What does it represent?
A philosophy. I would even say a whole life. The life of an alchemist.
It's very pretty.
Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light. The lantern. It's all right. Do it. That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Oh no, they've come back.
They're everywhere.
We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it? Meet, dead or alive.
Come on.
Oh no.
They've managed to get in. Find a way to keep them busy. Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light. The lantern. There. Sorry. There. Don't worry. They've managed to get in. I'll find a way to keep them busy. Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light. The lantern. There. Sorry. There. Don't worry. That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Oh no, they've come back.
They're everywhere.
We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the igniter. How are we going to do it? We need meat, dead or alive. Oh no.
Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, there. Sorry. There. Don't worry. That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Oh no, they've come back.
They're everywhere.
We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the igniter. How are we going to do it? We need meat, dead or alive.
We can use this.
I see. Let me help you.
Are we going to feed him?
You could say that.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum, yum.
Whatever's in the barn. Come on. Oh, no. They've managed to get in. Find a way to keep them busy. Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, there. Sorry. Yeah, don't worry. That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip. Those bags look heavy. Rotten grain. Must be to feed the pig.
Oh no. They've come back.
They're everywhere.
We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it? We need meat. Dead or alive.
We can use this.
I see. Let me help you.
Are we going to feed him?
You could say that.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum, yum.
That's it.
Make sure you chew properly, or you'll get stomachache.
We have to make sure it stays.
I'll close the door. There's a ladder down the side. Come on,
let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. Come on, get up there. Yes. Hugo, look away, please.
Why?
Hugo.
I'm sorry, Hugo.
It's still alive!
We have no choice, Hugo. We have to get the rats away.
It's horrible. You're just like all the others.
Hugo, there was no other way.
Come on, over here.
Poor pig.
Watch your step.
This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is also, and above all, a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something, but it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
All right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulf. This oven. It must be what they call an athanor.
What are you doing?
Levite.
An alchemical blend.
Extractum.
I'm dissolving the reagents.
Oh.
Latin.
Oh, it's a. Just
here
alchemy.
You go, Lucas.
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly, it's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
What?
Oh, no! No! We're stuck!
Not yet. The ignifer, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right. Whoa!
Oh! It makes fire!
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. You know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. This will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.
Rats! Get back!
The ignifer! Throw it on the embers!
Please don't blow up in my face. You go first. There's a lot of them.
Laurentius,
I'll clear away. Come on, this way.
All right.
Come on.
Leave me alone.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
No, Amicia! Ah! No!
Lucas, wait!
There's something down!
Look out! Do something! We have to leave, now!
Stop.
Hey, stop! We need you!
The horse!
Time to go! Hugo, Lucas! Run! We need that horse!
They're everywhere!
Lucas! I'm here! Where does this trail lead to? Lucas! Where's this taking us?
To the river!
Whoa! Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.